6.2 Cadillac motor. In the crate. This motor has approximately 6,000 miles on it. I'm going to pause just for a moment and go look at the other blocks. And these are the rides for the 6.2. I'm going to pause and go to the other block. And here's the other block. It had a sleeve put in it. Block's been repaired. Got new bearings in it. I believe this was done at City Motors. And this is going to be on a pallet with the other long block. There you have it. There's the oil pan. This block here.